Bank of Korea Governor Lee Ju-yeol says the central bank will maintain its accommodative monetary policy to help support the local economy. In a parliamentary session Monday, he said slowing exports and external risks such as Brexit and the U.S. China trade spat could weigh on the Korean economy. He also expected inflation to remain below 1%. The BOK chief added nearly $9 billion of extra government spending this year can help shore up economic growth.